either I bring in a letter of apology and to work tomorrow, or I don't bother coming in. I know it's late. I know you're tired, but I didn't want to do anything without asking you first.
Stanley.
I'm sorry, Pop.
You shouldn't have swept the dirt on his shoes.
I know.
Especially in front of the other people.
I know.
He's your boss. Pays your salary. His money helps put food on our dining table.
I know, Pop.
We don't have money to waste. Believe me when I tell you that.
I believe you, Pop.
You were sick 3 days last year, and he only docked you a day and a half of pay. Remember that?
I know. I can see where you're getting at. I'll write the letter. I'll do it tonight.
On the other hand, you did a courageous thing. You defended a fellow worker. Nobody else stood up for him, did they?
I was the only one.
That's something to be proud of. You did what you thought was right. That's standing up for your principles.
That's why I didn't want to write the letter. I knew you'd understand, Pop.
The question is, can this family afford principles right now?
It would make it hard, I know.
Not just on you and me, but on your mother. On Aunt Blanche, Nora, Lori.
Eugene.
Eugene would have to get a part-time job. That's time he should be studying his books, trying to get somewhere.
He wants to go to college. He wants to be a writer.
I wish I could have sent you. Always felt sick about that.
I like working, Pop. I really do. Listen, I made up my mind. I'm going to write the letter.
I'm not saying you should.
I know. It's my decision. I really want to write the letter.
How will your principles feel in the morning?
My principles already feel better. You told me you were proud of what I did. That's all I really cared about.
You know, Stanley, I don't think there's anything they could teach you in college that you don't already know.
Guess who I learned it from? Thanks for talking to me, Pop. See you in the morning. You coming to bed?
I think I'll stay here for a while. It's the only time I get to myself all day.